Hello everyone, my name is Fatima and today I'm posting my first video. I would like to show you all the fun that I have about baking, cooking and decorating, and today is the day, so let's get started. So here I'm gonna show you how to decorate few little details with the candy melts. I have a red color, vanilla flavor. So let's get started. I'm gonna do just a few swirls. This is how I did it. And a little bit of whipped cream, which I have mixed with Nutella, but you can also mix it with chocolate and spread it all. I'll just show you how to roll it. I'm gonna center this. I'll show you the second strip, and then you can eat. With the rest of them, I'll just leave two, and we have four strips. They're gonna be with the chocolate whipped cream. And this is how we're gonna go and wrap it up. So you basically get the round swirl that continues. That's how we're gonna do with the rest too. And this is what we're gonna do with the remaining two strips that I have. So what I'm doing, I'm putting it on the side and just pushing it slightly. And then I'm gonna go ahead and take the second one and do the same. I'll show you once I put them together. But I'm creating a heart shape. So basically, we just have to push a little and then shape it up, and it becomes like a heart shape. As you can see, looks wonderful and I love it. There it is. Now I'm gonna go ahead and put the whipped cream on the cake all around, which is the white whipped cream with vanilla flavor. So I'm gonna go ahead and cover the whole cake with the white whipped cream. With the white whipped cream, with vanilla. Now we have our cake all decorated around with the whipped cream, which is now going to chill a little bit before we add rest of the decoration and the border. So we're gonna put it in a fridge to chill. Chilling the cake, I'm gonna go ahead and use this closed star tip. And I'm gonna go ahead and make a border on top and bottom. Top, and I'm gonna add a little drop here. Now I'm gonna add the border on the bottom. There we go. And I was just adding a little bit more there to make it more like a heart shape. Now I'm gonna add the decorations that I did, which is some hearts, chocolate hearts. There we go. My fifth grader there, fifth grader on one side. There we go. And the word gray. Fifth grade. Then I'm gonna add this nice swirl. That's okay. If it broke, I just want it to be flat. There we go. There we go. And then I'm gonna do the other side with my kindergarten one. try to add my kindergarten one sign to this sign. So it's kindergarten, I put the heart and the straw like a twist. Another one. I use this one. And then for the two. So we have all around the core, so beautiful. Now I have melted chocolate and I'm gonna write love on the top of the cake. And this all decoration that I did today, I never did this cake before. I actually never did this type of a shape with a swirl inside. And then these are my, anytime I decor, whatever comes to, anything that comes to my mind, I just keep going with that. So this is how I planned on the cake to be heart shaped, but I didn't know which one I'm gonna, what decorations I'm gonna use. So I'm gonna go ahead and write love on the cake. I have added a few swirls with the chocolate as well on top, so it looks even all around. Beautiful cake.